you. All right, we're not gonna do slash back because, yeah, not good. But we are back in the biome I need to be in at least, so let's get a couple of temporary setup stuff. Completely forgot about slash back. Don't want to do that there though. And since I had everything on me, everything. Meh. That's cool. No, I don't want that. I want. Can we make. I don't want to have to pour new stuff. Oh, I'm gonna have to, aren't I? Okay. Let's. I just need. I need a pick. I need a pick. I don't need the tough binding though. Where do I have? Oh, I probably didn't make. Can't break you without a pickaxe. Yeah, but I think I couldn't break my grave. That was my problem. I tried and I couldn't. That's right. So, can we use wood? And then, do I have flint? I don't know. Does not appear that I have any flint. This is quite the setback. So we're gonna have to melt some iron. Let's see if I can make the other tool parts with wood. Yes. There we go. So I just need. You in there and pour a pickaxe head. And I'll be good to go. Just take some blocks with me. Oh, you're slow. Do I have any food? Come on, you can do it. All my meds are wearing off. My jaw is starting to really hurt. Okay. All right, this is strong enough to break the grave, I'm sure. Let's see if we can do this, or I'll have to do this pick again. Accidentally let my water go, I think, is my problem. Right. Now to try to get everything back on that I actually want. And get rid of everything I don't want. You know what? I'm confused about here. Where my knapsack is. And there weren't my other armors down here somewhere too. Armor. Club. There's my knapsack. Built. Listen to them groan. Torches. Torches. I still need to heal some more people. Heal. Come on, you can do it. I just made a bunch of buttons for no reason whatsoever. There we go. Alright. I think we're good. Let's turn the death points off. And get back to killing zombies. While I'm down here, let's turn these guys down quite a bit. Hey! Where did I put my good pick? Yay. We're gonna ditch stuff we picked up that I don't want. And head up here. Whoa. Now let's see what we have for these other materials that are easier to get. Alright, we have obsidian somewhere. There we go. 1, 2, 3 obsidian. Let's get this out of the way. Can I skin? You say beast first. Okay. And then we need ardite, and I think that is in one of these. There we go, we have 2. Oh, we have to go back to the nether. Oh wait, these double, don't they? Let's take you off. Put you in there. You in there. And you, you. Lots of you. We have to keep 2. Alright. And this is a common treasure. We'll hang on to the, pop that in there. We don't need the bones. Let's open our knapsack and get that stuff out. I put that in there. I'm not exactly sure. I was probably just in a rush. We have some zombie heads. Nisio and the brains. Gold. Okay. How you doing? Now we have 4 ingots of art. Yeah, so we have enough to make this. And we'll probably have to do it after I feed the cats, because that's gonna happen. Unless this happens really quickly, we're gonna have to do that first. Let's tuck our other pick in here. Gotta have the fairy metal. There we go, we have 6 ingots of fairy metal. We need to make pick, axe, and shovel, right? Yep. So there's the pick, shovel, axe. Alright. Detects them all, and we get a sword blade. Well, so we got those. In order to apply them, we obviously need to repair our tools all the way up. And get those done in order to add these onto them. Let's tuck those in here for now. I'm gonna take a quick 5-minute break. The cats are dancing at my feet. And I will be right back, so don't go anywhere. Let's see where we left off with the quests. Probably am gonna want to repair these tools and upgrade them to fairy so we can get the cobalt that mining level allows us. So to do that, we need to put alumite to repair those. Do I have any alumite? No. So we need to make some. Yeah, copy. So I don't think any of this will mix to make an alloy I don't want. Where did I have the obsidian? In here. I might need two. It's obsidian, aluminum, and iron? Oh boy. I just made some. Let's see if I can remember. It's alloying. Aluminum? Oh, steel! That's right. Okay. So, if we put two obsidian in there, we need four steel, which is mana steel and coal. 4 times 8 is 40, so we need 40 coal in there. Try to get that in there. We need 10 more melted in there. And then we need aluminum, which I don't even know if I have any of. That might be a problem. Oh good, we do. Alright. Aluminum. And it was 10. 10 more coal. Let's see that all melt together now. Get us a decent amount of alumite. I know it was more aluminum than the rest of this, so it won't give us a ton. Maybe we'll melt the rest of this aluminum. Or two more. We'll do two more. Alright. And let's see. Ooh, that unlocked the next tier. Oh, I need 8. I only have 1. Menulian. The highest mining level has been achieved. Yeah, we need to get to that. And it gives you a full guard pattern, but I got one in a village. Make a wand. The wand of the forest is used as a wrench. There are two modes, I know this. Binding is for connecting different blocks for mana transfer, and function is for updating the blocks and switching the specific blocks modes. So let's plunk down some more wood while we're waiting for these things to alloy together. There we go. Alright. And living wood, and we're gonna grab those. Let's make sure that the wand recipe, yep, the wand is made in the way I remember. Okay. There we go, we have a wand. And put you in there. We don't need you right now. And that means mana movers! Mana spreaders are used to move mana from one thing to another. Placing it next to a mana pool and having it spread that mana into the pool allows it to fill the pool using any mana generating flowers around it. What's the recipe for a mana spreader in this pack? Okay, so it's a default recipe. We can do that. Petal. And then I bet the stuff's melted. So once this is crafted, we will make our alumite. There we go. And might as well take a Daybloom. I have no clue how good the reward bags are in this pack, whether or not that would be smarter. This is just petals. It's nothing difficult. These I get quite a bit of. Let's do the reward bag. What the hey? Okay, it is a basic reward bag, and we get coal essence. Not bad, not bad. I have nowhere to put it. Okay. Alamite. We have 4 ingots and a bunch of non-mixed stuff. Looks like I didn't have enough of the other things to mix with the aluminum. We'd have to put another steel and another obsidian in here, I think. Let's work on that. Oh, look, there's mana steel. Have some. Obsidian and get that in there, and coal. Where is my ingot cast? We're gonna pour the alumite that I have in here. And we have 2 more, yes. Fix our tools and then upgrade them to fairy. You first. Make it a fairy pick. Yay! Alright, there's our fairy pick. Shovel. Make it a fairy shovel. Not sure why I really need a fairy shovel, but what the hey. And then. Oh, this is gonna need 2. And upgrade you. That. And then, so we need 1 more piece of alumite, which we're still working on. But when that's done, I'll be able to make our sword blade. Let's put this iron in here. And this gold in there. And I might remelt down that since I can't break it into ingots. Let's put you over here. Okay. That didn't make more alumite. What am I short on? I've got steel. Oh, I need more aluminum. Oh, German Crafter! I don't think I've updated that. It's mod pack. Actually, that's what it is. It's not pack, it's mod pack. But it is the Pickle Pack Magical 3 is what I'm playing. It's a 1.710 mod pack. I should probably make it pack instead of mod pack. Wonder if I can give it to... Let's see. Let me test it. Nope. Well, geez, Mr. Bot, you're being frustrating. Oh good, we have more alamite. Got a lot of mixtures of stuff in here that we have to deal with now, though. Yeah. Nerd. Okay, so do we need more than this, you think, for our sword? Yeah, we're gonna need both of them. Okay. There we go. And let's put you and you. Let's get rid of you. I don't know why I hung on to you. Or you. Okay. Fae Blooms is the most basic type of mana generation. They generate a small amount of mana off solar power. They don't last forever, sadly, so you will always need to make more. Make 4 Day Blooms. We need to collect the petals to make the Day Blooms. I do not have all the petals, so we may need to do that. Let's see what else there is here. There's going to the Nether. And looking for Ardite and Cobalt. Do that. We need a whole block of emeralds. Do that. How many necrotic bones? We need 8. And then we actually need to make jeweled apples, which that's going to take a bit of time. And we need to collect 8 of these. So those will have to wait, I think. Could do some more scanning, because we do need to do that, unlock a bunch of this Thaumcraft. Is it not going to let us scan this yet? See what I can learn here. Yeah, some of this stuff. Some of the stuff I'm not ready to learn yet, apparently. Okay, so we need, let's see, flower pouch. The flower pouch. We need some wool. Let's grab my clippers. How much wool do I have? I only have like one. I got three. I do not know if they need to all be the same color. Let's check out the the sheepies that I have around here. You're brown. See if I can get to you. He laughs at me. And that gave me just one. There's another one. He needs a healing potion or something. He's only got one heart. I hear another one. And I hear a crow. There's a squirrel. There's the other one. Of course, and I hit him. That's so dumb. Alright, I have 5 wool now though. What took damage just now? Up we go. And get a flower pouch made so that we can collect flowers easily. Okay. There we go. Now let's go on a journey. Not very far, obviously. We need to collect all the flowers in this area first. And there are a lot of them. So that's good news, right? I saw that there were white ones up here, too. Now, in order to do day blooms, we need yellow, light blue, and I want to say orange, maybe gray. We need to make 4 of these. Yellow, orange, light blue. Okay. We do not have all of these flowers. Bunch of lime here. Looks like we need to start traveling on the other side of this hill. White ones are usually difficult to find. in other worlds that I have played. So it's good that I have some here, even if we were given cure daisies, it's still nice. I haven't seen any light blue ones though, and we need those to make the day bloom. So this is going to be quite a challenge if we can't find all the flowers nearby. I'm in some pretty dry biomes around me. So flowers aren't going to be very prevalent. I know I saw another one under here. There's a zombie. There we go. Let's get him. Try out our new... Hey! Nice! Alright, so this is where we were, so let's head this way. And take a look. What's down here? Other than the vanilla flowers. Oh, there's some angry zombies. I guess there's a plains right here. We could probably be pretty lucky in the plains. No, I don't want you to catch me on fire. But I will come collect your brains. Alright. Ooh, there's a... What are you, basals? There we go. See, that tells me thermal expansion is in the pack, and I didn't even know that. I have not looked at power options, I haven't looked at tech options yet. I just haven't. I figured they would just come up in the quest line, so that I kind of knew when I would be transitioning into some of that. Light blue! Yay! That's what we wanted. I want you. Alright. Don't want to fall in there. I'm going to be picking this sludge up. Epic's happy! Celebrate with me! Woot! I don't like to waste materials that have spawned in the world. Here's a raven. I could try to get a feather. Hi, guy. I need a feather. Are you gonna give me a feather? I'll wait till I'm in this twilight. Try not to kill the twilight guys that spawn here, because I do not think... I don't know if they naturally spawn, regen spawn, or if they only spawn the once. Chickens! Expand! Woohoo! Alright. There's eggs to pick up. I'll take you. More eggs. Didn't know that there were- ooh, there's a node right here, I just walked through it. Right there. I just had it. See? It's right there. Ooh. You need to study magic. It looks pretty. Alright. I haven't seen any brown ones. I'm not sure if I've never learned if the Botania flowers are biome specific. If they spawn more prevalent, more obviously in one some biomes than others. Maximus is talking to himself down the hall. He tends to do that a lot these days. He's getting old, and maybe he's getting senile. Don't know why I say he's getting old. Maximus is old, period. There's no getting about it. He's an oldie. Old cat. Clonk, of course. Of course. Right. There's still a bit of couple of bit of tainted things over here, but the admins have done a good job of cleaning it up over here. They are gonna come by and get rid of the ethereal blooms when they're pretty sure that most of it's gone. Yeah, because not all of it is. He's still pretty vibrant most of the time, but there are times where I like shake my head like, what did you just do? You're what? He'll be 17 in 2 months, so I'm not surprised that he's acting old. He's old and he's sick, so it's kind of the way it goes. You have a senile old kitty too. It's kind of interesting how he. I'm wondering if we're gonna keep this little bit of paint here. Sorry, it's kind of interesting how he acts childish. Ooh, black ones. Ooh. Black ones. So he's got some things that I'm like, oh my gosh, how immature are you, little one? There's some pink ones over there. Go get them. Yep, getting tainted. Oh, that's pretty bad senility if he can't remember who he is or anything. I don't think Maximus has ever gotten that bad. And the more I say his name, he's sitting there staring at me now, like, you're saying my name, what do you want? Where are you? I hear a weird splooshing, probably like a taint slime or something. You hear it? It's here somewhere. It's on the mini map. I'm gonna guess it's underground then. Yeah, he's sitting here next to me going, you called me. Is this petting time? I think we've collected most of them in our area here. So we should see if we have enough to make some day blooms now. And because that's what we need to do is make some day blooms. It just doesn't look like I have been to find any more that aren't too tall. There's some more white ones. I'm gonna call that good for now. Unless we have none that to make day blooms with. We need yellow, orange, and light blue. Yellow, orange, light blue. We're good. Yeah, okay. Let's grab some seeds. Got some seeds, yep. Up we go. And I need to sip my coffee before it turns cold. Take you. Right, let me get my coffee sipped a little bit. I think what we'll do is we'll do the Dayblooms quest and then probably call it for today's stream. My throat is getting sore, and with my jaw hurting, my whole head's just gonna like explode. So I'd rather not have that happen. So Niter. Maybe we can use you for something. Okay, so we have orange, yellow, light blue, and bones. Okay. So let's get these going. How many? Two yellow and then one of each of the others. Seeds. They'll come down here. There's already water in there. There we go. Go 4 day blooms, and I know I could have done that faster, but I didn't have an empty spot in my inventory to shift click. Okay, so we've got 4 day blooms, they're all done. I am not gonna place them down right now because I don't have a mana spreader placed down, even though I have one. And since I'm not gonna be online, they'll just expire and be gone. And yeah, so I'm not gonna place them down, but we get three more as reward. I suppose I could place them down. What am I thinking? Okay, so the trick to placing generational flowers, mana generating flowers, I need to not put them under the trees for one. So we might need to come down here where there's an opening, clearing. Well, this would work. All right. Yep. We've got dirt here we can move around. Okay, this works right here. Do Mana Spreader, Mana Pool. Alright. Trick is, with any generational flowers, you need to have the Mana Spreader placed first so that when you place the flowers, they automatically bind to the Mana Spreader. I do not have my wand on me. The other thing with Day Blooms and Nightshades is that you have to put them catty corner. You can't put them in cardinal directions of each other. So we're just going to place all of them. And let me go get the wand. Making sure that they're all connected. All right. Yep, see? It's connected. The little mana spreader with the green check mark means that it is connected, and we should eventually have mana. There we go. We have our first teeny tiny bit of mana. I believe these last for one real-time hour, which is what, 3 in-game days? I think that's how long the Day Blooms last, and the Nightshades as well. I do not believe there's a way to make them last forever. So, yeah, I don't even know what this is. There you go. That is the start of 1.7.10 Batania. It is, or 1.7, yeah. 1.10.2 Batania doesn't have Day Blooms. They start with Endo Flames. But, yep. Okay, that's going to be it for me today. I'm going to rest my jaw. I probably need to ice it again and take some more ibuprofen or something, some anti-inflammatories, and just rest. Not do a lot of talking. I will be back streaming again on Friday evening. We'll be playing on my subscriber-only server, which is Foolcraft 2. And we'll see what we get up to there. I haven't been there in a couple of days, so I don't know what to do there. But I will catch you back here on Friday, same time. So see you then. Take care, folks. Bye.